Whoops. Alright, well, we'll just teleport back here. Let's refill our mana for this fight. I'm assuming there's a fight. There's a big spider fight, right? Gotta be. How can there not be a big spider fight here? Alright, so, yeah. Very spooky, very scary. That's a big spider. Big glowy spidery thing. Oh no. Oh. Ah. Let's Wait, what's that? Ow. Okay. Ow! So many spiders! Okay, that hit range is enormous. Okay, the hit range for that is so huge. Wait, where is it vulnerable at? Wait, what? Just the face, I guess. It is taking no damage from anything I'm doing. Alright, new plan. New plan. Okay, new plan. We're gonna turn off this thing. We don't need the secret thing here. And have this thing on. And then let's have this thing on. Ow. Ow. Alright, this isn't doing much damage, is it? Holy crap! Okay, well I am dead. Alright, okay, that was not successful. How about this? That doesn't seem to be working either. How about this? Okay. Ow, ow. That doesn't seem to be working either. This is a lot of HP. Maybe this is the best one. Seems like it's hard to hit though. Not very vulnerable. Man, it's hard to hit that thing. Ow. We need to hit this thing up here, right? Man, this thing is really good at dodging. All right, next phase. Okay. This is unhealthy. Get off me! Oh, it has little flames on the ground. Oh, there's a little spider! Oh my goodness. All right. Alright, I get you. I got you. I got you, buddy. Oh, I haven't seen that movement before. Ow. Oh god, flames on the ground. Give me some magic, will ya? Phase one, it seems pretty easy, actually, now that I've got the pattern down. Although she does seem to be pretty good at dodging. Man, really good at dodging. Really good at dodging. Yeah. Alright, phase one down. Oh, look, he's gonna blow me away! Alright. Oh! Dude! The little mini spider just murdered me! What the heck? Oh, wait. Okay, I'm just got murdered there. Oh, whoops. Man, yeah, a really small hitbox. Oh god. Oh, Alright. Yeah, this boss is pretty cool so far. Oh. Oh, I knew that was gonna hit me. Alright, we need to heal. Oh, man. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I can't believe that missed. Oh, I knew that was gonna hit me. Man, she is so good at dodging. Oh, God. Second phase, right? There we go. Yeah, I think we want this. Wait, what? Oh, wait, that didn't kill those things. I thought it was gonna one-shot the mini guy, and it did not do that. That was unpleasant. Wow, that was bad. Yeah, that sentry does like negative damage, doesn't it? Oh god, he squished me. I think the damage comes from if I put her on fire. It seems like there's a chance that like that sentry puts things on fire. See, it's on fire right now. I don't know how it got on fire. Maybe it's the shock. Oh, you know what I think it is? It's the explosion. When it goes away, it sets things on fire. I think that's what it is. The explosion's gonna do a lot of damage. Okay, yeah, that's what it is. That's exactly what it is. When the sentry dissipates, it does a lot of damage with the fire damage. Okay. It explodes on when it disappears. Wow, it dodges its own shots pretty well. Oh, god. Oh, god. Ah! I'm doing like negative damage to this fella. Alright, this sentry's not doing it. And the other one is just doing this flash, this thing. Final boss? No. Not even close. I'm out of mana. Alright. Oh god! Dude. I thought my downswing was gonna kill the little mini dudes and it didn't. No, the sentry doesn't seem to be very good against picking up the spiderlings, I don't think. What kills off the spiderlings is the hammer. The hammer downswing does a ton of damage. It just has a lot of wind up. I think that's what I need to do. Yeah, this boss fight is really fun. I'm enjoying it. I'm just getting smashed. I still think this grenade I'm using is like the most damage I can be doing. Like, if you look at the top, like the burn damage is enormous. See, like that's just, it's so much damage. Like, obviously she's really hard to hit, but I can just get in her face and just lob grenades. It does so much damage. And like the damage over time seems to interrupt her charge attack from in the next phase. That's so much damage. All right. That clears those little spiders out. Oh, how did she interrupt me? Ow. Hey, how did I die? Alright, well. I didn't do any damage to her when I swapped off of this thing. What? Okay, yeah, so that's why you just light her up. What? Ow. Get a charge right in the face. Another one. And, oh, I'm out of mana. Oh, did not mean to do that. That's her. What? What? Yeah. Wait. I'll try to let the AoE damage kill these smiter legs. Oh god. Oh god, I didn't even see that little spider line. I'm trying to get that mana, damn it! Alright. What about... Oh, I don't need this on. Okay, that I can turn this off. Enemies drop more life orbs? So if I kill the little things, that they'll give me life? Maybe? It looks like it's the case. Ow. All right, that's where you gotta light him up, right there. Right? Oh, dude, those mini spiderlings are just hiding in the corners, and when I go to get mana, they just pop out and just poke me and kill me.